Time for dinner at last. And I'm going to have my final entree, goulash with something and potatoes. This is a heavy meal as well. There's 127 calories per 100 grams. It's a 400 gram pouch, 500 calories plus. But I am looking forward to this. It's only 2 years out of date. June 2016 it should have been used by. There are still a few components left in the ration as well. Before I open the packet, I've still got my isotonic drink powder. I don't know if it's isotonic or if it's just a flavoured drink powder. I don't understand a word of that. Antioxidant E800 aroma. But it has oxidized, it's quite solid in there, but I can still break that up and put it in a canteen with water in it. I'm not going to have the tea. There are two tea sacks in there, and I've still got two soups left as well. Bouillon, and that still feels good, it's not oxidized or solidified. But I am looking forward to a cocoa beverage, because this is really delicious. And of course I've still got some biscuits brown and some Ardennes pate, and of course the dextrose with vitamin C and some Mentos. The instant coffee, I didn't really think much of that. It was a bit bland and flavorless. Toothpicks, there wasn't anything that solid in the meal to get stuck in my teeth. And all the components that I don't use, I will put together in my surplus components collection and review all those at a later date. I probably will eat all those and the Mentos and what's left of the Stimerol gum. Now I think I should film the emptying of this pouch. It's such a gorgeous smell coming from this. Great big hunks of potato. Oh, the smell is really, really nice actually. Oh. Yes, absolutely lovely. I'm going to fold this and squeeze it like a toothpaste tube. Let's get this off without flecking it all over my workshop carpet. This is probably the last review I'll do on this carpet. It's just too distracting. The camera can't handle the colours, it can't separate them, so you don't know what's food I've spilt on the carpet. Yeah, that's nice. That's very nice. Heat that through. While I'm sampling this beautiful chocolate. Now look at that, so I pour that in there. Now, there's a cup's worth of water in there. The smell of that is amazing. The last cup, I didn't actually need to put any sugar in it. It was already very sweet, and it made a nice, satisfying, thick, creamy drink. Chocolatey, which makes up for there being no chocolate in the ration, because I do like chocolate in the ration, being a bit of a chocoholic. Let's go around there, not too much on the carpet. Oh, that's good. Well, it's only a workshop. Carpet's a bit fancy, but it did used to be a bedroom carpet. Oh, look at these. The potatoes obviously peeled in a machine or something, and it's rolled them into these cute little balls. Might actually be enough of this hex tab left to warm this through, but there might not be. But bon appetit, as they say. Oh yeah. Well, I've got some coffee powder in the kitchen actually. It doesn't taste as nice as this, but maybe I don't put enough in. Maybe you're supposed to put about 6 or 7 spoons in. Oh yeah, that's lovely. Well, this is hot enough. I'm going to put some pepper in it. It's tastes nice. It's salty enough. The pepper would add something to it. Now look at that. The cool way the potatoes have all been tumbled into little round balls. I've had a couple of licks of the juice. What does it taste like? Oh yeah. 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 I did actually purposely save the goulash for dinner. It's kind of creamy. It's not fatty or greasy or oily. The potatoes not just turned to mush. Yeah. Bits of meat are nice. It could do with more meat in it, really. Yeah, a few little bits, and it's about possibly half a dozen peas in it. And all the flavour has been boiled out of the peas. But I'm sure the proteins and the nutrients are still present in the juice. Potato, well, still got a potato texture. It's not turned to mush. It's firm enough. Yeah, it's very pleasant, creamy. It tastes almost cheesy. I don't know if cheese was an ingredient in it. Not very likely, but possible. But it's still very, very nice. Oh, yeah. That is amazing. Well, that wasn't a bad little ration at all, actually. That's what I say, little ration. Yeah, it's a nice filling ration. Just Mentos left to sample. Oh yeah, they're very nice. Still hard and crunchy on the outside. Natural flavours. Yeah, all the same flavour. Yeah. Minty. Toffee. Really nice. And got the dextrose with vitamin C. This is like an on the go type of sweet. Give you that little sugar hit if you need it. If your legs are starting to feel a bit wobbly, you're running low of energy, this is what you want. Right. The Mentos. Starting to taste a little bit salty now. Yeah, very nice, very nice. Swallow that down. Try dextrose. And as you would expect, it's a hard, crunchy, powdery pressed tablet type sweet. But not overly sweet or sickly. Nice to suck or crush a couple and put it in your canteen. But that's a 2012 Dutch Army ration. It was very nice indeed, very filling. Still got a little bit of weight to the components that I've got left. I've got two sachets of soup, I've got two tea bags, I've got coffee in there, I've got an isotonic lemon drink, I've got sugar left. I've still got some Stimerol gum, I've still got some biscuits brown and some Ardennes pate, and a box of matches. So that was a very good ration. It's good from a soldier's perspective, it will keep you going. A lot of these are sold outside the military. They're sold on the open market. Once they get near their sell-by date, they're disposed of through surplus stores. But this one's only 2 years out of date. It was packed in 2012. The use-by dates on most of the components in there was 2016. But these are great if you want to go fishing, if you want to go hiking, if you want to go to a festival, anything like that. This is cheaper than buying a meal from a burger van or a fish and chip shop, kebab shop. A lot cheaper, a lot more filling. It will give you more energy, and it's more fun to eat as well. It's fun to open up the pack and see what it all is, see what people that live in other countries eat. I don't normally give marks out of 10 for rations, so I won't, but I will say that that was very, very nice indeed.